a mistake is to go through for the sake of Christ and not for disobedience. Hebrews 10:26 says, for if we sin willingly, after that we receive the knowledge of the truth, therefore remaining no more sacrifice of sin. So at the point we realize that we're not doing the right thing, and at the point we realize that God is not happy, and at the point we realize that there's going to be a stronghold, you have to change your situation. That's why you've got to establish a bond with God. You are Jehovah Jireh, the Lord that will provide. Genesis 22:13, you are Jehovah Rapha, the Lord that healeth. Exodus 15, we need the Holy Spirit. You will not survive.